This is just the difference between a Terran and a Protoss, all right? As you can see here.